time we got them to put the gates up and put the elevator, the water was lapping in the elevators up like this. So called the crew in to start cleaning up the water. And everybody was working really, really hard. We were really, really tired. It was long about 8 or 8:30. Telephone rang. And it was the manager. And one of the girls, and I won't tell you who it was, answered the phone. And he said, because we saw him go by and we were putting the gates up. And he said to her, "Do you have water?"
Yes, sir.
And she went, "Hell no, we're having a party." And hung up on her.
So far.
And
another one just pulled in.
We've got enough to put the floodgates up.
Yeah.
And I want to tell Bev and Bucky and Dave have really been supporters in getting this thing going. Dave has just busted his rear end getting all this stuff on Facebook and
that's where I saw it.
Thank God.
So,
thanks, Kay. You got it started. That's what counts.
Yeah.